have this pancake. Yeah, that was quite fun. And next one is memory foam, and I'm going to fold this to get a bit thicker slab of foam. Yeah. Some time, but I think it's recovering of the pressing. I think we are going to try that with a smaller head also. And new try with the memory foam. I think if it can take this, I'm able to sell this to some shopping TV commercial or something. Now the foam isn't recovering anymore, it is broken down. But with the larger head, I think you cannot see it because it is so overlighted. Yeah, now you can. Yeah, but I think that it was good result that it was able to withstand the 100 tons with the larger head. And now we are going to try out wet sponge. So here it is, it is completely wet. It is quite dry. Yeah, I think this is good way to dry your sponge after use. And now we are going to step up our game little bit and mix up the nitrogen to the mix. And now we have sponge that is wet and then dip it to the liquid nitrogen. So this should be quite nice. I think it is quite cold now. This is going to be nice. Yeah, that was quite nice explosion. And now we have same thing but without the water. I think the last one wasn't properly freezed from the middle and it exploded because of that. But you never know, this might also explode. But otherwise it was quite nice. And now the memory foam, and it looks quite brittle now. I think it is not going to be survivor. Yeah. that was quite nice also. And now the flower foam with the nitrogen. It is quite heavy, there is quite a lot of nitrogen inside of that. For a while because there is quite much nitrogen in the air. I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.